up, YouTube? This is Renee coming to y'all with another video. Let's get into the video. Now, as you know, and as you can see, I got me some KFC. See me on the fight to the bone. One thing you want to do during the summer, when everybody's out of school and you got nothing but time on your hands, you want to be able to make sure you get your sleep in. And by the way, this is another mukbang video. You want to make sure you get your sleep in, meaning the sleep that you was not getting once before, you can now make up for it. It's very important because your sleep while you sleep, it helps you to grow. You know, your body repairs itself. You know, all that good stuff. So it's important to go to bed at a certain time. It's very important to go to bed at a certain time. Like, 8 o'clock is good. And it's too early for some, because I don't know why it's too early, but just because the kids that are out of school, just because the kids are out of school, that means you have to change up your time for sleep. If you've been going to bed at 8, 9 o'clock, continue to go to bed at 8, 9 o'clock. And don't eat before you go to bed. But one thing about it, that's how you gain weight. And then, especially when you're drinking, before you go to bed, you have to get up in the middle of the night, go to the bathroom. But they also have to do with the mood swing. If you get up in the morning and you went to bed early and you got mood swings, something ain't right. Something totally wrong. You know, maybe it's your bed. Maybe something you ate last night. Or that night. Maybe something you ate that night. Or maybe you went to bed with something on your mind that you didn't get off of your chest. Maybe something, you know what I'm saying? But yeah, the earlier you go to bed and the more you sleep, the better you'll feel. So, and your bed has a whole lot to do with it. Because if you have a hard bed, you're going to wake up probably with a backache. Your lower back going to be hurting. You might have a cramp in your neck. And then, you know, or you know, you may wake up with a headache. So it's important to have a good bed to sleep in also. It's very important.